criminal justice reform, we have to talk about decriminalizing crack, heroin, meth, because people who are addicted to drugs should be treated by experts in the community, not by guards behind prison cells. Thank you.